The electrum harmonics, East River Drive. Let's see how it sounds on a Fender Rhodes. So this is what the piano sounds like. Let's turn the pedal on. All at 12 o'clock. It's a little loud, so I'll just turn it down. So yeah, it's got a bit of crunch to it. Let's play with the tone all the way up. Just letting all the highs through, and then we'll turn it the other way. And it's just flipping it. We've got a lot more bass this way around. So let's leave it in the middle. I think that's where I'd really want to be using it. And then let's turn the drive down and turn the volume up to compensate for that. Turn the drive right up. So that's the East River Electro Harmonics Drive. I hope that helps someone.